Travion Green.
What school do you go to?
Life Christian Academy.
What position do you play?
Offensive tackle.
And what year do you graduate?
2022.
All right, man. First of all, talk to me about today's camp, bro.
You know, it went pretty good. You know, I did a few cone drills. You know, something slight. You know, the camp's going a little slow, but you know, what to expect when there's everybody out here. So you know, I'm just chilling for real.
What's it like competing against all these kids from across Virginia?
To be honest, it's like any other camp from anywhere. To be honest with you, it's nothing different. It's just people wanting to play football just like me.
Bro, you look like you're an intimidating player. How important is it for you to line up to own the guy that's lined up?
I mean, of course it's very important. It don't really matter to me because I already know I'm going to dominate you. But like, you know, it's nothing for real.
What role does confidence play at playing tackle?
Oh, it plays a lot because, you know, of course you're on that island. And you got, you know, you usually got an outside linebacker, DN sometimes. It's just, you know, you just got to be confident because, you know, it's a beeline for that DN straight to the quarterback.
How have you gotten better as a player?
I've gotten better, you know. I've gotten better faster, a little stronger, you know, quicker on my feet because, you know, I lost a lot of weight. So, you know, it's just been all around good.
How has the recruiting process gone?
It's been going all right, you know. Everybody in the country looking at me, you know. They just want to see me in person, but of course they can't. But you know, it's all gonna come together one day.
How does it feel knowing you got coaches from across the country saying they want you for their program?
It feels pretty good, you know. But you know, that's something I don't really, you know, worry about because at the end of the day, I only can go to one school. So, you know, it's nothing for real.
All right, just talk about how football has opened doors for you.
Oh, okay. Yeah, football opened a lot of doors. Because, you know, I already had the academics, but now it like, opened doors for, like, many scholarships, you know. Opened doors vocally for me because, you know, I was a quiet person. When I started playing football, it was like, you know, I started talking to people. You know, I started talking to my teammates. It's just all around, you know, helps me in any way.
Has the exposure that you have gotten made you a better player or a better person?
It made me a better person because, you know, of course, I got to talk to all these different people. So, you know, I got to learn how to talk more and just, you know, it just made me, you know, all around a better person.
How would you define yourself as a football player?
Just, you know, quiet on the field, but, you know, I play mean, but I would never let you'll never hear me, basically.
Quiet assassin.
You already know.